Sunny, and today I will making our gray fox. Today I will using a pasta granola from the G1 generations. This doll is one of three fox series I made in the past. Let's just say this is the third one, because the first one was a white fox, the next one a red fox, and now a gray fox. Since then, giving this near, I prefer to make her clothes with leftover materials like the leaves and some yellow ribbon. I hope you enjoy watching. she is done on the same day as Thanksgiving. So again, this door was a challenge because I had to do the tail, make her ears and hold her tail with clay foam and do some braid yarn, which I didn't have any lighter colors, but still good enough for me. And her clothes, again, they were leftover leaves from the autumn doll for Halloween. And from general ribbon, I had lion round, which I didn't make any alterations on the ribbon. But again, she came out perfect. Well, let's just say it was a real challenge making these dolls from tail to ears. So let's hope for the next fox doll comes out very well. And I hope you enjoyed watching. Happy Thanksgiving, have a safe holidays, and hope to see you next time. Bye!